Lights located on the control unit provide a visual indication to parents or caregivers if the battery is running low. Lights will blink continuously to indicate low battery. Additionally, users may also receive an auditory signal indicating low battery life. This signal can only be heard by the wearer. To replace the batteries, remove the battery pack from the control unit by first unlocking the rondo. To unlock the rondo, use your fingernail to push the release lever down while sliding the switch to the unlock position at right. Unlocking the rondo allows you to lift up the battery pack. Once the battery pack has been removed, use the magnetic underside of the control unit to remove the zinc air batteries. Before inserting the new battery set, make sure that the battery contacts are clean and dry. The foil covering the zinc air batteries must be removed before use. Ensure that the plus pole is facing outward. When correctly inserted, the plus sign will still be visible after insertion. To reattach the battery pack once the batteries have been changed, use the gently landing airplane method. The battery pack should come in at a slight angle against the backside of the control unit before being gently pressed towards the control unit. Once at rest, move the switch toward the left to lock. Assure that the switch is in the unlock position when attaching the battery pack.